Okay, hello and welcome back to The Witcher 3. If we're starting a new one, if not, ignore this intro and we'll just go right into it. Are we okay? Okay, don't sound so scared. Jeez.
Havelock claims vanity is Imlaris' greatest weakness.
Okay.
Vanity?
Any foe he faces, he strives to impress. The other one, Caranthia, is said to be secretive and pragmatic. Hardly surprising, given he was Avalok's student.
What? So is Avalok on... Or what? Like, are they just regular elves? Or are they different elves?
The white one once served the ladies.
But he's an elf, so...
What?
Let them approach.
But...
They've come for the feast. Wouldn't do to cast them out.
Didn't come to celebrate. We need to get to the top of the mountain.
The gate is shut. You'll not pass. But we fires down that away, with food and drink aplenty. Sit down beside one, and perhaps this year the ladies will descend. Give us the privilege of seeing them.
We thank you for the invitation. Be glad to sit down, right?
Speak for yourself.
Come on!
Come with me.
Siri, we gotta play the game, Siri! Yeah, okay. You walk on by, guy. Wow, your arms have disappeared into your skirt.
Mentioned a gate, said we wouldn't pass.
Only the chosen visit the ladies. Every year, young lads
and
lasses
climb
the mountain, but never more than three.
Let me guess, the young lads and lasses don't return.
No, they return happy and radiant. But rare is the one who then stays in Velen. Off they go to seek fortune in the wider world.
Boy, we already know what Imelrith likes, right? Oh my gosh, this is horrible!
Ladies of the Wood visit you?
If they favor us. My father told me they descended once. Passed from fire to fire, listening to hopes and grievances.
Yeah, well, they're mad at me right now.
We wait for them to walk amongst us
once
more.
They're still around, though. They're still kicking it.
Haven't done it in a long time, then.
No point waiting to see if we'll get lucky.
Yeah, we gotta try to reach the peak.
What exactly are they celebrating?
What's it about?
What do you need to know, Wanderer?
Are you still pointing your crossbow at me?
The White One served the ladies as we do now.
Put your crossbow away, boy, with your flowers.
We send them gifts all year long. And on this night, they repay us with their blessing.
I met one of your gifts to the Crones. Snivelling. Scared to death, and about 8 years old.
Stay calm. Your children. Why do the ladies need them?
We know not, never ask.
What? You just send your kids off?
Then let me tell you.
Tell us instead what a peasant, his own young and starving, is to do with a wandering war orphan. You're not from here. Don't judge us by others' laws.
Said the ladies bestow blessings on you.
Aye, for our lives turn thus. First a summer of labor neath the hot sun, then autumn rains, then a winter of death. Then we await spring, when all that is dead is born anew. And from our blood and sweat, the oak bears acorns, at times few, at times a handful.
What do you do with the acorns?
The Velen elders gather, hold council. Some favor grinding them to spread on the fields for a rich harvest. Others want them given to a cunning woman who'd make medicine for consumption.
A handful of enchanted acorns is enough for all Velen.
'Tis never enough.
Okay. So they give you like a piss poor reward.
Heard enough about this. We've got other questions.
In exchange for eating your children and raping your young men and women. Like, holy crap.
We should be going.
Eager to see the ladies. I share your yearning.
They're terrifying!
With yearning. Come, Geralt. We must get there before daybreak.
Go to the tent and stand before Thekla. She's the one who decides who's worthy to face the ladies.
Me? I'm a young man. Siri probably get up there super easy.
We can never know.
Yeah, no, if I can take these, if I can take these ladies out, I'm 100% for that. Don't mind me, guy. I might just... Can I use it? No? Can't use it? Okay. Down the mountain just before daybreak. They really don't want to see him. They really don't want to see him. See, that's what the lady looks like.
Grandson, give him health. He works his share of mischief.
Whoa!
He's a good lad.
That's a wolf!
I beg you.
That's a wolf! Hey, legitimate, he legitimately has a wolf sitting right next to him.
I've seen him about already.
Seen who about Imelrith? This is effed up.
Look, a child.
No! It's the boy!
A godling. I know him. Name's Johnny.
Johnny, are you okay? I'm so glad!
Well, old B, you're back. And I see you found your lass. I'm Johnny. We've had the pleasure already. A bit one-sided, though, it was. See, I saw you running. You're back to me. As I was having the pleasure of... Oh, tis a long story.
They call me Siri. Nice to meet you.
How are things, Johnny?
Health's good, so no complaints. What brings you here?
Was he hiding?
What are you doing here? Last we met, you and the Crones weren't exactly friends.
I got an invitation I couldn't refuse, same as every year. In their peculiar way, the Crones tolerate my presence and wish to see me at their Sabbath. So I come, wander about, and go home with the rising sun. What about you?
He's an incredibly, in his own way, incredibly powerful and probably helps create a thinner veil type thing around here. I'm using like Dragon Age Inquisition references, or Dragon Age references, I guess, but it's the best way I can think about it. The dimension between the worlds in Witcher probably are thinner when more of the other world type powers are gathered in one area, you know what I'm saying?
We gotta climb the mountain. Can you help?
I'd rather try to dissuade you. I'm certain that would be in vain. The lass. She is stubborn as you.
Worse.
Even more so.
Figured as much. Oh. Path to the peak starts there. Past the gate. But only old Thekla's got the key. So since you shan't ever get it, you best turn back now.
The key. Why do you doubt we can get it?
Oh, good grief. You're worse than children.
Being lectured by this tiny thing.
The mountain. And only strapping young lads or comely lasses among them. They get the key, open the gate...
I'm a strapping young lad, and she's a strapping young woman.
I believe I qualify.
Yeah.
He's old and ugly.
I'm beautiful!
I'm beautiful! Good at finding lost voices.
Go find the voice of reason.
Ooh, clever.
It'll tell you to turn back. There's no fooling with the ladies.
We're here to find an elf named Imlarith. Siri thinks he might be a guest of the Crones.
Big bloke. In full plate? Going the right way. He's atop the mountain, all right.
You've seen him?
Saw him in the bog first. Water froze beneath his horse's hooves. Then I saw him again yesterday, heading up this path. Why are you looking for him?
He killed my friend.
Siri!
Wouldn't seek revenge if I were you. Even the ladies bow and scrape before that one.
Gotta get to the summit. Simple as that.
It's Thekla you'll need to convince. She's blind as your bum, but she won't be fooled.
We shan't try to trick her.
She sits in that tent over yonder. I wish you luck, and do hope we meet again, someday.
Goodbye, Johnny. I'm glad you're doing well.
Moons are rising, owls who...
I'm glad... This way? No, send me up instead.
It's not ready. He's gonna wait.
Are you the comely lads and lasses trying to get your chance to go?
One night we get to fill our bellies to the...
Oh no, is that the food? Yeah, the ones who giveth and taketh away.
Be gone.
But we...
Ye shan't meet the ladies. Be gone.
Huh? Hey! Are you that one woman, or are you just the same model?
It's clearing up.
Who's that? Well, come on. Come closer, girl.
She's probably an oracle, similar to how the Baron's wife was.
Aye. What's she like?
Narrow hips, sparkly eyes, a striking feisty lass.
Never had a man. Never mind. Got me answer.
Woohoo!
I choose you, girl. This night you shall see the ladies.
Ciri.
Wonderful. Who wouldn't want to meet the ladies? My companion comes with me.
What else has the cat dragged in?
I'm very attractive.
It's grey and veiny, got a scar and eyes like a viper.
Aye. Stinks of clotted blood and corpses. Plus it's old and infertile.
I'm not old though!
I reject
ye,
freak. The girl will ascend alone.
What's this about? What have you chosen her for?
Tell him.
Each year, three chosen have the honor to meet the ladies.
What happens after they've had this honor?
When they return, they speak of the past no more. Joy rules them and they start life anew. The lass were not the first to be chosen this day, but the moon hangs high, so she's like to be the last.
You misjudged me. I'm worthy as anyone.
Girl.
He's sprier than any youth. Only smells like corpses because he kills monsters. And he'll kill any who stand in his way.
Perhaps I was mistaken. Perhaps there's life in him yet. By ancient right, you may appeal my choice. But to do so, you must best the challenge.
What?
What kind of challenge?
Was it a race?
Tell him.
I would be so upset.
You must descend into the cave and bathe in the waters below the earth.
What's the catch?
The water's deep. The water's murky.
I accept the challenge.
Come.
Ciri may never been with a man, but she's been with a woman for sure.
Look this
over. I mean, sort of. She's kind of raped by a woman in the book.
Falkir burns on its reverse, so they call it the Defier's Auron. Now, bring me the coin.
She's evil looking. She's got her own unique face, though.
Something's afoot. Something's nigh.
Woo! Says it's green! And I don't want the ingredients! Hold up. Can I take this while I'm underwater? Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Where'd you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? around. My crossbow got taken out of here. Yeah. There we go. Swim. Swim swiftly. Swiftly swimming. Get it, I get it. I'm a great swimmer. Really. I swiftly swim like a bird. Oh my gosh, I'm never gonna get out of here alive. B. And oh my gosh, Geralt! You're annoying! Your swimming mechanics are so annoying! She didn't lie. She didn't tell me the rest of it. Where is my relict oil? Frick if I even remember what the frick is going on. I haven't gotten anything new lately. Shorts. Devil's puffball and relict oil, so nothing. I'm just gonna smack you until you die. Wait, let me put on Quinn. Excellent. Quinn is on. And we'll use Igni. Woohoo! Oh, that's right, I can level up, I forgot. He's a beautiful one though. Come after me. Trying to get behind you. Wow, you are level 26. Dodgy, dodgy. Dodge, 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 dodge. Woo, run. Nope, whoop. You're not doing much. Nothing to you. Yeah, I'm gonna loot you. Fiend dung. That's exactly what I want. Aw. You didn't die very gracefully. Let's level up really quick. Shoo, what should I put in there? Oh, I guess that depends on what I put my points into. I mean, it might be a bit late to start investing in that. Well, you know, if I put two into there, I could put two into there. You know what I'm saying? Of course, like, that's not like super big deal. Igni might be nice. Ooh, that's cool. Shockwave, that's cool. Yay. I seem to have the ones that are working for me. Poison thing, not a big deal. The bomb thing might be nice, but I don't know if I want to fully invest in that. That might be nice. What was it? Oh, there was one. Oh. These are new. Oh. I think I might just put points into that. Get this. Put it there. Move that. Move this down. Nope. Put you back with the other brown ones. And the... almost unlocked all my slots. That's pretty crazy. And I guess I could put... Oh! Oh yeah! Look at that! I got an achievement for, I think, for putting mutagens in all the slots. Okay. Cool. Nice. Alright, I left a man and I've come back even more of a man. Wait. Give the coin to Thekla. Ow. Oh, did I get distracted by the fiend and kind of wander off? Wander off the beaten path. Then you gotta climb all the way freaking back up here. Woman, I got something to say to you. You knew that was down there. I am 100% certain. You guys, there was a fiend just chilling out right next to your village. Where'd Siri go? Okay, good.
I was beginning to worry. Come, let's get the key.
Yeah, let's get the
Something's
key.
Something's afoot. Something's nigh.
They're back. What do you want?
Can't help but be curious. What's at the summit?
Tell him.
The ladies dwell there. But only the chosen may look upon them.
I know that. I want.
You'll learn nothing else here.
She's good.
Got that coin you tossed in the lake.
It reeks of sludge.
Nothing I can do about that. So, gonna keep your word?
I always do, my boy. Show the coin to the gatekeeper past the threshold. He'll know its meaning. Marika will open the gate for you. Now go!
You know what I like? The old women don't have perky boobs.
Weren't the one to do the diving in that cave.
Hee-hee-hee!
Stop. You're a witcher. You've dived in murkier waters.
Yeah, I have to tell you about the time I hunted a zubo.
The chosen will now ascend the mount to the...
Oh, shoot, they're all like bowing. I don't know, boobs just have, they look a little more realistic in this game. I like that it's not like in Dragon Age where like every single woman has the same body model of like a 25-year-old. Yeah, they don't seem to give you guys much, just barely enough to keep most of you from starving to death. Not even all of you, just most of you. Interesting psychology behind that. It works. That's what it was like. That's why cults can thrive. Just make people think that you're all the only thing that can give them anything, and that anything you give them is blessed and wondrous, and take it away what little you give them on occasion, and they'll just bye. We're gonna go kill. The thing is, like, removing the gods, the crones, from the situation, like, what sort of repercussions will that have? Oh, wow. You're not a human.
What's your name, girl?
What's yours?
Your name don't matter. Atop the peak, you'll lose it and get another. You may go. And you?
I passed the trial. Here's proof. Recognize it?
The Defiers, Auron. A death sentence.
Oh. Oh, okay then. That old lady was tricky. Wow. Wow, he breathed fire on me.
One tough son of a bitch.
We've no time to lose. I'll turn to Imlirith, you take the crones. Avalarch said they dwell below the oak. Roots.
No chance. I'm going after Imlirith.
Fine, let's play for it. Rock, paper, scissors.
Oh my gosh! Just the two of us think we're gonna take on all three all three Crones and Imlirith.
Damn it! Two out of three.
That's how we play in my house. Two out of three.
Out of the question. I'll climb the mountain, you face the Crones.
Hardly a challenge.
They're extremely dangerous. Be careful.
You too.
I'm just gonna let her go go after the Crones? Like, really? Them combined are probably just as bad as Imlirith. Oh, good. I'm gonna be Siri. I don't know how to operate Siri. Boop shot.
Let's get down there.
Just boop your way down. Maybe that druid will help. I don't have any of my potions. I'm nothing. Just jump in. Haha, I almost did.
Oh, hell. I guess I must jump.
I guess. Whee! Good jumping form. It's like what the Coast Guard does. Does she have... Nope. Doesn't even have Witcher vision. Siri, why aren't you a Witcher yet? I guess that's kind of... I guess that's... There's not any women witchers right now. Ever. Has been. Strangely.
More meat. I feel 200 years younger.
I forgot where I was going. I don't want to be here. I really, the Crones are my least favorite. They're my least favorite! Out of everything we've faced. Oh. My. Gosh.
How was he? He lived a life of love and knew no bitterness.
This is horrifying! Oh my gosh, yum, so gross. Yum. There's blood everywhere, there's blood everywhere! Oh my gosh. Are they creating simulacrums of them? Oh, please. Ah! Siri, don't just jump in! Now they're ultra powerful too! Oh, so that's where the young men go? Or is that the old guy? Or what? I don't know. Why did you become the old woman again?
Welcome, child of the Elder Blood.
I'm gonna barf.
We knew you would return.
Nope.
Your taste lingers on our tongues.
You didn't even eat any of me. I'm not even I have you my hand over the enough. Screen. Oh, good. Okay. Are you serious?
Yes.
You think, really? Are you serious?
You die tonight.
Aren't you supposed to be saving me for Imlirith? Are you like summoning things or? Ooh. can't do that right now. Why?
Naughty, naughty girl.
Basically, anything to keep me out of reach at this point. So my health can regenerate.
Your life is out.
Forever this way!
You will die here now!
Aren't you supposed to keep me alive? No, this is so nasty! That red glow doesn't look good.
You die tonight.
Big enemies. Dodge. Also, that black fog doesn't do me any good either.
Naughty, naughty girl.
Dang it, I keep kind of, she really is difficult to control. No! I don't have any health potions. Oh wait, do I still have the magic amulet? Come on! I can't do that here!
Here now!
I have the magic amulet, but I can't do a squat with it. Just trying to get my health back for a second. Don't get greedy.
Yes! Ha! Ha!
killed the Crones. That wasn't too bad. Jeez. Okay, but they're probably gonna come back. I'm gonna barf. Get out, Siri. Siri, oh my gosh, nope. Not looking. Witcher amulet.
Damn it.
I knew it. I knew that they could not all be dead.
Imlrith's at the summit. Gotta be.
And now we're gonna go talk with Imlrith. Oh boy. So who are they eating, and who is Imlrith getting? Does he do some sort of mind power on them? Ooh, a place of power.
Medallion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
It's been a while since I found those. I don't know what to do with the new ability points, so, well, actually. Quen sign, all right, it's a sign. Use the Quen sign. Oh, be-doo. Yo, Imlrith, I'm on my way. I'm a young, attractive 80-something-year-old. Oh boy, I really don't want to see this. Are they... Oh, okay, so those are the satyrs, though. Right? No, not satyrs. Dang it, what are they called? Can't remember. Well, he just seems very uninterested in it all. Yeah?
The sisters said you would come. They saw you arrive in the water's surface. They did not see the girl. But she is with you, is she not?
No.
I'm here alone.
A lie which will change nothing.
Focus on him? I can't focus on him? Okay. Well, that's... Can I? Imlrith's the one that killed, I gotta dodge. I gotta dodge this guy. Oh my gosh, your health is ridiculous! It absolutely did the squat to you. Oh my god, this is gonna take forever. Alright, hold up. Do bombs do anything to you? Woo! That was sneaky. Woo! Nope, bomb. Well, in a little bit. Much. This is gonna take forever. Do I have anything? This is just gonna take ages. I mean, taking the wyvern. edit out most of this.
Damn it.
I like to start mixing it up with heavy attacks. I took a critical damage booster. Well, that's finally starting to get us somewhere. However, I am getting cocky. Let's, grab this one. The shield, favoring a little bit more speed over, Woof, woof. I'm gonna have to be willing to take some blows, jeez. I guess this is the time to counterattack, really. Nope, not the time to counterattack, okay. Just gonna roll around until my health comes up a bit. Oh, do you get tired if you're moving around? Nope, you don't. A bunch. Oh crap. Dang it. Missed my chance on that one. Nope. Oh, of course I can't kill him all the way. If I kill him in the cutscene, I'll be satisfied.
You to fight like this.
The Witcher you slew.
Oh, nice! I don't want to see it! Oh boy, nope, I don't. Nope, I'm not. I'm actually covering the screen. Not looking. Chop his ugly head up, or use his own mace against him. That works. Yes! Yes, that's one down! And it's the one who killed Vesemir. I'm not gonna go check on Ciri to make sure the Crones didn't kill her. That seemed really weird. We avenged Vesemir really quick.
We did it.
Barely. How'd it go down there?
Yeah, I look really bad.
We slew only two of the Crones. The third fled with Vesemir's medallion. My sole memento.
Maybe that was a good thing.
You avenged Vesemir.
Avalarch claims vengeance is only ever satisfying when served cold. He's wrong. Now to find Eredin and kill him.
I don't know if I should have...
for your thoughts?
I don't know if I should have said the vengeance thing, but...
Wondering what to tell Yennefer when we get to Novigrad.
Tell her the truth. Always.
Good point.
I wonder if Triss and Yennefer have found the sorceresses at the lodge.
How long has it been? Sure.
Yeah, let's get going.
Thank you for coming with me.
Come here.
Yeah, give this big scary looking guy a hug. Oh my gosh. You can't hold on to people for too long. You know what I mean? Like, you have to learn to let go for your own self. So maybe it was good that the medallion taken. Then she doesn't have something to physically cling to, you know? Just cling to them happy memories.
The oak is dead.
The oak, the crones. I fear that was your last feast.
What of our acorns?
Yeah.
Don't know, don't care.
You must learn to live without them.
This is no longer no man's land. It's no longer the lady's land. It's all yours.
But what are we to do?
Come, Geralt. It's time.
Manage on your own.
It's about time. You could probably do much better without them. So many story missions in a row. The not so free city of Novigrad.
Then non-humans. But it was mages, the hunters, and the temple guard were after.
Mages left. Hunters needed a new quarry.
No. I'm gonna burn this city to the ground. Oh my gosh.
Will never be eradicated, and witch hunts will never be about witches. To have a scapegoat, that's the key. Humans always fear the alien, the odd. Once the mages had left Novigrad, folk turned their anger against the other races. And as they have for ages, branded their neighbors their greatest foes.
Yikes.
Dundee Lion! Ready some tankers!
Zoltan, you need to get out, bro.
Geralt! Ciri! When I learned Geralt had found you...
Glad to see you in one piece too, Dandelion.
Where have you two been?
Just finished hunting down the Crones of Velen and a general of the Wild Hunt.
Just us two.
You were a busy man.
Even though the whole of us before couldn't do it.
You look terrible. Like you could really use some rest.
Gladly take some. Point me to a room.
Of course. Come on, little swallow. I'll take you.
Let's meet later, Geralt. A little matter to resolve. I'll freshen up, then await you in the square in Gildorf.
Right.
I could use some freshening up, too.
Anything happened while we were away?
Pretty Polly came down with a fever, and that oyster caught a knife between the ribs, and they're late delivering the sodden triple meat.
Dandelion. Lodge of sorceresses. Triss and Yen were supposed to gather the remnants.
They're working on it. Triss is upstairs, waiting for you. Yennefer's gone to Crippled Kate's.
Yen? At that portside dive? Why?
Didn't inform me. Imagine that. And that elf of yours moved into the Ruby Suite. Told me to tell you he's waiting, too.
Avalok!
gave him your best room?
Yeah.
He didn't exactly ask.
Yeah.
I prepared another room for him, but he blew past me and locked himself in the ruby. Hasn't peeked out since. Barely eats, drinks only water, and the only thing I've heard from him is, I wish to know when Gwynblade and Zeriel arrive.
Thanks. Looks like I'll have my hands full.
Okay, I need to, we need to save. Oh boy. Well, I should probably call it here. If I have any choice in the matter, I'm gonna burn this city to the ground. There's nothing redeemable here. Sorry, Dandelion, your inn's gotta go up in flames. I'm sorry, it's just the way it's gonna be. But unless I'm segueing this onto another part, this is what I'm gonna have to call it. These might be like an hour long, but really there's so much that happens now that splitting it seems an injustice, so hopefully you guys are enjoying it as best you can. I appreciate the support, and I will see you guys in the next one.